morning, my little tumblers. Mrs. Lola here, and welcome back to the Rhythm, Dance, and Gymnastics YouTube channel. Oh, I'm so excited for the fall semester, and there have been a couple of changes at Rhythm since our last enrollment process. So Rhythm Gymnastics will be offered in two sessions. Our first session is going to be fall and spring, and our second session is going to be summer. So what this means is that if your student participated in one of my summer sessions, if you'd like them to participate in the next session, which will keep them enrolled from September through the end of May, that you will need to re-enroll in your parent portal. Or you can just shoot me a quick email and I can take care of that for you. For the month of September, our class theme for gymnastics will be at the zoo. We just, no matter how much we prepare as educators for the first semester or the first month of the semester, it just always feels like a zoo. So I felt like this was super fitting. So we'll be talking about all of our favorite animals that we see, and that will correlate with our stations. I am so excited to get warmed up with you today. Come on, let's get started.
All right, everyone, we are going to spread out, find a nice big space in your home, wherever you have room, and we are going to get started with our warm up. Alright, step side to side, roll those shoulders,
I'm trying to think about
big circles,
I'm living now.
I'm good job, alright, now we're going to take our head, roll it all the way around, warm up your neck, tilt it,
give a little clap, clap, clap. Open, shut them, open, shut them, put them in your lap, lap, lap. Creep back, crawl them.
We're going to go all the way up to our nose.
Right up to your nose, nose, nose.
Creep oh, kaboom, they can't see my toes. Right here.
Right down to your toes, toes, toes. Shake them, roll them, roll them.
And little fists.
Them into little fists. Shake them, roll, roll, roll. Then you blow a kiss, kiss, kiss.
Good job, everyone. Everyone say hi to my dog, Mocha. She very clearly wants to join our stretching this morning. I'm gonna turn the music down a little bit and we'll get going in our stretches. Okay, so we have three stretches today. We have our butterfly. So we are gonna put our feet together in a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Put your peanut butter on this foot. Crunchy or smooth, that is the debate. I don't know which one's better. Other foot, put your jelly. And squish it together like a sandwich. And we are gonna eat this three times. Ready, grab your toes. One. Two. Three. Good job. Okay, now can you hold your toes and bring your legs up and down like butterfly wings? We're stretching out our hip flexors here. And go fast, fast, fast. Good job. And slow. Okay, now we have our pike stretch. So we are going to just stretch both of our feet out as straight as we can in front of us. And everyone find your knees. We're gonna make sure they're pushed all the way down to the floor. And then we're gonna walk our hands out as far down as you can get without your knees popping up. If you get to here and your knees start popping up, just back up a little bit. And I'm gonna walk my hands all the way out. And we're gonna tuck our heads and we're gonna count to five. Ready, tuck your head. One, two, three, four, five. Good job. Shake, 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 shake. All right, let's walk our hands out.
Walk, 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 walk.
Okay, can we count to 10 this time? Okay, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10. All right, shake, 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 shake. And now we have our third stretch, which is our straddle stretch. So you're gonna put your legs out and we are going to make a cake. So we're gonna put some milk and some sugar, some vanilla, and I'm gonna crack the eggs, crack the eggs. Now we're gonna stir the cake batter. You make sure you get all sides of the cake in here. Good job. Can you go fast? So we're using our tummy muscles here to help us get all the way around the bowl. So squeeze your tummy muscles. Go fast. And slow. Good job. Pour it in the pan. And we're gonna spread it all out. We're gonna make a big cake today. Good job. All right, take it up. Let's push it in the oven. And we're gonna count to 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Pull it out. Do you think it's hot? Check it out. So hot. Okay, let's cool it off. And let's put our icing on. I'm gonna use buttercream icing. And I'm gonna put some strawberries and blueberries on there because that just sounds really good today. All right, now let's eat the cake. Walk those hands out. If you can put your tummy on the floor, that's great. If not, just walk out as far as you can, bend your elbows, and eat the cake. the floor. Put your hands up, bend your knees, cross your feet, and push up. Very good. Okay, now we're going to go into our functional movement for our three exercises today. We have our first one, which is a jumping jack. You jump out, make a letter X, and jump in. Our second one is going to be cross elbow to knee. So we're gonna step our feet out just a little bit. We're gonna take our, this is my right hand, and so I'm gonna take my right elbow and put it on my left knee. So we're gonna cross it over, really working on those core muscles and those balance muscles. Good job. Then we're gonna take a balance on each foot. You can bring your foot up to passe, or you can just leave it out like this if this is more comfortable. And we're gonna balance on both feet. Okay, we are going to do each exercise 5 times, and we're gonna repeat the whole circuit twice through. So get ready. All right, let's get ready for those jumping jacks. 5 jumping jacks, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cross elbow touches. Each side is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good job. Okay, let's take a balance. Balance. I'm standing on my left foot right now. How long can you hold it? Good job. Okay, switch feet. Hold. Balance. If you're feeling shaky, that's okay. You can use your arms to balance you, or if you want, you can put your hands on your head. Oh, man. Good job. Shake it out. All right, let's go from the top with the jumping jacks. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cross elbow touches. 1, 2, try to stand up as tall as you can. 3, I'll show you from the side. So we don't want to hunch over. Try to stand up, bring your knee up to your elbow. Good job. Okay, get ready to balance. Here we go. Balance. Whoa. Are you shaky? I'm a little shaky today. Switch feet. Hold it. Good job, friends. Okay, shake it out. We are gonna move into our station. Okay, so I have my gymnastics mat and my wedge. We are going to work on our first skill that we did in class this week, and that is called the log roll. So I'm gonna push the wedge off to the side, and I'm gonna show you first. So our log roll, we're really working on engaging all of our core muscles, mostly our obliques. So we are going to place our belly down. This is how we first do it. And your arms go out, feet glued together, and you're gonna roll like a log all the way down the mat. And then the next step up for that is to log roll down the wedge, which we will aim to do this in class. So belly goes across the top part of the wedge. Arms go out like Superman and you roll. Or that log roll, I know that we obviously don't have gymnastics equipment at home. Other things that you could use for an inclined surface, you could take 2 of your couch pillows and kind of form a wedge out of those. Or you could just roll flat on your rug or your carpet in your house. So station number 2 this week is side steps on the balance beam. So we're really working on our foot articulation and our balance. So we start at the edge. I'm gonna keep my belly facing one way. We're gonna step up onto the balance beam, and we are going to side step all the way down the beam. Squeezing your tummy and jumping off. Good job, everyone. Station number 3 this week is going to be frog hops over our little balance rocks. So something that you could use at home is, if you don't have an item like a balance rock, would be a stuffed animal. I know we have a bunch of those at home. Or maybe even buckets that you would take to the beach, little sand buckets. that you can hop over. So you're gonna squat down before the first bucket, and we're gonna go up and over and try to land in between the balance rocks. Up, down, excuse me, mocha, and up, down, and one more, up, down. Good job, everyone. In our class, we typically complete these stations for about 10 to 12 minutes. I know this video is a lot shorter, but you can run through these circuits with your mom, your dad, or your brother and sister as many times as you want. Good luck, everyone. I'll see you soon. Bye. Mocha, say bye.